Nej. tid.
Hello and welcome everybody. My name is Frederikke, our captain today is Peter. And we're going to show you around here in the Copenhagen Inner Harbor and the canals, and the trip here is going to take about an hour, and then we will be back at the same spot again afterwards. And on this trip we have a lot of low bridges, and it is a high tide today, so whenever there's a low bridge it's very important that you stay seated, otherwise you will hurt your head pretty badly. And the first bridge is coming up right in front of us, so please remember to stay seated. have a ship on the right hand side called Peder Skram, and Peder Skram here was very famous in 1982 where it accidentally fired a missile into a Danish summer house area. Luckily nobody was hurt, but the whole area was completely destroyed afterwards, of course. And the green area you can see on your right hand side is called the Battery 60s. In here you can see the Danish flag. Every morning and evening a cannon salute is fired in honor of the Danish flag from this place. Left-hand side a church, and this is our Savior's church. That's 400 steps to the top, and on the top there's a figure of Christ holding a banner in his hand, and he's representing the victory of Christianity in the 17th century.
Velkommen til toget til Næstved via Roskilde. Vi fortæller om rejsen undervejs. Vi ønsker dig en god tur.
Thank you.
Næste station, Roskilde. Her kan du skifte til lokaltog mod Køge og Rødby.